plague touches somebody's life, and most of the time it's mine.
You know one thing I've had the power to do but have never done? I'm making sure I'm not lying to you. Have you ever told your children at any age of their life? You see, they're still your children. My youngest baby's 30, but she's still my child. You told your children it's probably wise not to do this. They come to you for advice, and you say, thank you for coming to me for advice. I think you should not do this. And they go ahead and do it anyway. And then later they come back to you, and what do you have the power to say? Oh, you guys are, I love it. I told you so. But you know what I'm very thankful for? God the Holy Spirit. I don't have a very good shut up filter, honestly. Ask my wife. I just don't have it. But in those instances, God the Holy Spirit just comes upon me and says, shut up, Roger. Don't you say it. What's even cooler, though, when they look at me and said, Dad, you tried to tell me. I'm going, you got it. You got it. Wisdom comes from experience, and most of that through poor judgment. I said, you've got it. You realize Jesus had that same power. He still does. And that's kind of what this song leads us into, is if Jesus were to say, ha, I told you so, this song kind of hints to it. Even that song we sang, up from the grave he arose, from the dark domain. Not to go into details, but see, I believe when Jesus, the Bible says when he ascended, he first descended. And I believe he descended. When it says ministered to the angels or the saints, it was literally to the demons in hell. And he said, ha, I told you so. What you thought to capture and destroy, you've done the very one thing that you should not have done. I told you so. But you see that one day you're going to stand before Jesus Christ, either as your judge or your Savior. And I pray it's your Savior. I pray it's your Savior. Because if it's the judge, he has had to tell so many millions throughout history, depart from me, I never knew you. This song just talks about what Jesus might have thought during that whole process of crucifixion, burial, and resurrection. The title of the song is just simply, I Will Rise Again. And maybe this Sunday I can remember the words. At me where you stand. Go ahead and say it isn't me. The day will come when you will see, 'cause I'll rise again. Can tie me down. Yes, I'll rise again. Death can't keep me in the ground. Go ahead and mock my name. My love for you is still the same. Go ahead and bury me, but very soon I will be free, 'cause I'll rise again. Ain't no power on earth
can tie me down. Yes, I'll rise again. Death can't keep me in the ground. Say I'm dead and gone. You will see that you were wrong. Go ahead, try to hide the sun, but all will see that I'm the one, 'cause I'll come again. Hey, no power on earth can keep me back. Yes, I'll come again. Come to take my people back. Yes, I'll come again. Oh, hey, no power on earth can keep me back. Yes, I'll come again. Come to take my people back. Come to take my people back. Even so, Lord Jesus, come quickly, come quickly. Amen.